With release 2305 of SAP Integrated Business Planning for Supply Chain, subcontracting is supported in operational supply planning in the real-time integration environment. Subcontracting is used in many industries and is a procurement process in which the purchasing company provides components to a supplier, the subcontractor, who uses the components to manufacture the end product. By including subcontracting in your planning processes, you can make sure that the components required to manufacture products at suppliers are considered in planning. Upstream demand for subcontracting components is included in your operative supply plan and constraints are taken into account. Let's take a closer look at what's new. Real-time integration, or RTI, has been enhanced to extract the master data required for subcontracting. Using data from the subcontracting purchasing info record and production versions, RTI creates a production data structure at the supplier location and creates lanes to supply the components that are required to assemble the end product. Planning runs in operational supply planning now consider subcontracting to ensure that supply plans include enough supply to cover in-company use and subcontracting. We've introduced new subcontracting order types, which are now visible in the operational supply planning applications. For instance, the projected stock app now includes supply from subcontracting purchase requisitions for the end product. It also includes dependent component demands for subcontracting purchase requisitions. Subcontracting is now embedded in many operational supply planning functions. In the supply planning run, for example, you can create subcontracting purchase requisitions, including component demands. This is available using either the finite heuristic or optimizer algorithm. Subcontracting is also considered in interactive planning. You can make changes to subcontracting purchase requisitions in the projected stock app. And you can create, fix, and delete subcontracting purchase requisitions using application jobs based on interactive planning key figures. In transportation load building, you can include subcontracting purchase requisitions in transportation loads. RTI integrates the subcontracting purchase requisitions created in SAP IBP to SAP ERP or SAP S/4HANA, and also transfers any changes that are made to subcontracting orders in either system. Operational supply planning is continuously evolving, and you can look forward to more innovations and enhancements to subcontracting in future releases.